I've prepared the report and I found it. I've prepared the financial statement and I found it. There's a huge difference between we have expedited the profit and we have budgeted the profit and we have calculated the profit. So I think this will lead to decline in our industry. In the coming future, it will lead to decline in our profits. Can you please go through it?
Okay. I'll go through this. Can you please call Sarma?
Yeah, sure. Thank you.
Yes, I have called you because I need all the status reports to know about our work.
Okay.
Indeed.
Yeah, okay. Guys, I've talked to manager. He's saying that I need all the reports of your respective departments because as you know that we are facing some kind of problems in our company. So to resolve that problem, we need to analyze all the reports of all the respective. So guys, can you please send it to me reports till the end of the day? Because
yeah,
I
sure.
need to give to these reports to the our manager. So can you please submit it?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
May I come in, sir?
Oh, please come.
Sir, we are facing some problem in the project. As I already mentioned in our report, I don't know how to solve that problem. As I consulted with the others, I got to know that our company is also facing the same problem. We don't know how to sort out this. So let's see what's the meaning.
Okay, I'll go through that. Please send Suna Raj.
Yeah,
I
will.
Okay, sir. Suna Raj has specially called you because, as you know, our company is facing some problems regarding the technological issue. And I have gone through all the reports and came to know our computers are using some. They are also facing the same problem, but they are coming with a new software. So I need to get the software.
I'll get that to you with faster. What should I do?
Ready.
My fault is, supplier, as you know that we are facing some problem with profit maximization, I want you to know which software our computer are using for resolving the same problem as we are facing. Okay, I'll get that to you.
Ready.
Yes, ma'am.
I want you to analyze our market because we are facing some kind of problem in our company related to the all the departments, but we don't know exactly what the problem it is and how it can be resolved. So I want you to find the software that our competitors are using because we got to know our competitors are using some kind of problem that can be used by our company also, which can help us to resolve that problem that is persisting in our company. So can you please find that software?
Yeah, I will try, but minimum it takes 2 or 3 days time because of I have to research that our competitor, what kind of software they use, what kind of advantage they can get. So for that reasons, minimum I think I will have minimum 2 or 3 days.
You can take as much time you want, but give me the positive
results. I will get back to you in 2 or 3 days.
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Ready. Will I have you got that software or any kind of information about our competitors?
I have got that. The good news is that our competitor uses a DSS, Decision Support System, DSS. So what's the advantage? They are using DSS for that reason they can get a maximum kind of information and technology.
What type of software it is? I mean actually
it's actually DSS helps for take a proper decisions for a proper money.
Okay.
Suppose our company now runs through some kind of problem or some kind of crisis. And they use DSS and DSS helps them to take a right decisions. And DSS also helps the analyze and extract all those information from market. And it's also helps them for doing market research and market analysis. So I think according to me, I hardly recommend you that your company has to use DSS. Because it would be a very, very helpful for you.
I am 100%.
Yeah.
For enhancing the decision making ability and all kind of resolving the problems.
Yeah. And I think that it will
help
for something.
So how much time it will take to install in a company?
Minimum, if I assume, it takes 3 or 4 days time.
3 or 4 days time.
And lastly, I would say that
can you install it? I mean.
Yeah, I will give.
We will arrange some technician.
Technicians, actually, for installing DSS, there is no technician.
Yeah, IT people
need it. But I think that in your company, I need a lot of IT people.
Yeah.
So any IT people, good IT people, can install DSS software. Thank you.
See, we have installed DSS software in our system, and I request all you to use the software, because it increases the effectiveness and efficiency of our company. So, I hardly suggest you to use this. Thank you.
Okay, sir.
Thank you. Thank you.